it's a loss that hurts a lot. I think these guys gave a tremendous effort. Our big thing that we talked about from the end of last night's game until today was play as hard as you possibly can. And I think the guys did that. We put ourselves in position to win. There were a couple free throws, a couple missed box outs that were kind of defining late in the game. But it was something that, as a coach, I was proud of the way they competed. It's something we're going to build on.
It's the same for Gordon Jerod. Of course, it's 3 games in 3 days. Not a lot of time to prepare for us and all that. But did you see the gas gauge kind of start going this way in those last 3 or 4 days?
Not necessarily. I think the guys, they gave everything they had. And I suppose that might be something, a reason that we missed a box out or didn't play properly. But I thought, I didn't feel that that was a reason. Give certainly a lot of credit to Florida for making plays, making their free throws, and doing the things that took them to the game.
CJ, you guys are going to have
It shows us a lot, and it's going to make us a lot better. It shows us how hard we have to go out and compete every night, even with the biggest team. We see that we can go out and compete with them as long as we play hard, play together, and do the small things that Coach said with the box outs, just run the floor, just play hard. We can compete with anybody, but we just have to go out and do it every night and show them.
It's odd because there is no more victory, of course, but just can you feel that you guys are more confident group?
After the night's game, yes, I feel like from the West Clemson to this game, it was a big turnaround. We came out, we played more aggression, we played more physical, everything, the box outs were better. We just came out and played like how we know we can. The West Clemson game, it was a bit shaky and everything, but tonight,